Hey guys, what's going on? Billy Jake here. Thanks for clicking on Down Home Pursuit. You know, I've kind of been feeling bad the last week or here. Kind of been down, fevers, chills, all that kind of thing. So anyway, I'm feeling better, and so it feels good to get out of the house. I'm feeling a whole lot better, and but I've got a big boar hog coming. This rascal, it looks like a panda bear. I've actually been calling him Panda. So he's coming right before dark. And so it's 5 o'clock now. So I'm going to get set up and hopefully have a short productive hunt. So go wild hog hunting. I got my 30-06 and I've actually got a scope cam on a 30-06. So I'm hoping I can get a, you know, get the kill shot on that scope cam. So I'm going to go right up the road here and get set up. We're gonna hunt for this big boar named Panda. Let's get it. As I'm settled in, I've already got deer down here in front of me. I just need old Panda to show. Wish me luck, I'm perched up like a big fat chicken hawk. Look at her around. I hear something coming right now.
Stoney.
All right, guys, I just dropped old Panda. He couldn't handle that. I put the crosshairs right between his eyes and let him have it. And he fell over right there. So that's the way I like to shoot these pigs anymore, is just shoot them in the head. And they fall right over. Hopefully I got it on the Tacticam. I had it running, so I feel good about it. And we're gonna get down here and look at him and see what we got. Man, I was perched up like a big old fat chicken hawk looking around. I could see him coming through the timber. He looks a lot bigger than what I thought he was. So let's go look at him.
Oh. All right, well, we know there's no tracking job on this, but I went ahead and got my light that fall down. Oh wow, he is a big hog. Oh my gosh, guys, look at the size of this rascal. Big old noggin on him. You can tell where the bullet hole went in right here. That 30-06 really ate him up. I like to shoot him in the head, neck area. They really fall over when you hit them there. You hit a big boar like this behind the shoulder and he'll go and go forever. So I love that head neck shot on a hog if I'm confident in that shot. Of course, I'll go for behind the shoulder if that's all I got. But I like them facing me like that. Shoot them anywhere in this head and that bullet is going to go, through the noggin there. So you know what? I don't know how old this critter is, but he's not getting any older. So anyway, I appreciate y'all guys watching. I hope you enjoyed this hog hunt. I know I'm pumped. It was so cool to see that critter come through the woods. I got something approaching me right here. Hopefully it's not more hogs. I don't have my sidearm, but I do have a rifle over here. Anyway, talk about a fun hunt. It's quite an adventure to get out and chase these wild pigs, but this is a large boar hog, and I can talk about a fun hunt out here in God's great creation. When the sun's going down, it's so pretty tonight. The sun fell. I had those deer in front of me all evening. So anyway, I appreciate y'all guys watching the show, and I hope to see y'all guys on the next show. I'm really pumped up about spring's coming. There's a lot of things I want to get out and make videos, get y'all some good videos. So anyway, if y'all are new to the channel, hit that notification bell, subscribe. Come on, give me a subscribe. Hey, my subscribers, I love y'all guys. Wish y'all the best in everything you do, and I just want y'all to do well, and I love y'all guys. But if y'all are new to the show, hit that subscribe button for me. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on anything. And we're going to be chasing some critters. And I hope to see y'all guys on the next video. My name is Billy Jake, over and out.